time for the peace conference. There isn't going to be any peace. Just war. The last war. Now I know the answers to all the questions. Pavel's head proved to be a real treasury of Corbett's sinister plans.
Something strange here. Wait. I have to see.
You do that.
Where do I have to go? Where do I have to go?
Thank you.
A big whatever the fuck that is. Oh, that's a big thing. A big whatever the fuck that is. Oh, that's a big thing.
She's protecting the children. Watch out!
Hey. Oh shit.
Shouldn't be out there without the gas mask.
What oh, wait.
The fuck?
So it is, so it is. A child of the surface.
A dark one. No! Don't shoot him, Miller. Get it away from me! Shouldn't be out there no without mask. The gas mask. I should have known.
What oh, wait. The fuck?
This one's green, but that one's yellow.
So it is.
Tell him when you're out there.
A dark one. No!
It seems he's a dead one.
Get it away from me!
That will keep him alive.
I should have known.
May I? Talk to him, Artyom. Come on, Miller. Put your fear aside. This child is the future. It's only take its hand.
My hands are full enough. I doubt this creature can help us.
Put your fear aside.
You too. Go on without future. For I give in to better judgment and rid the earth of it. My hands are full enough. I doubt this creature can help us.
Put your fear aside.
You too. Go on without future. For I give in judgment and rid the earth of it. My hands are full enough.
I can understand his thoughts. And I can hear yours, Arthur.
You too.
Can you hear anyone's thought? Just by touching them?
With Artyom, it's different. We can talk from afar. He was adopted long ago.
Do you see, Arthur? The Dark Ones changed you so that they could understand us.
What's behind that door? Did you hear? They call you. I can hear. Open this.
Do you see, Arthur?
That looks like one of the sealed doors in
V6. So they could understand us.
An exhibition.
What's behind that door?
It's a strong lock, too. We've yet to break it. What's there?
I can hear. Open this. They're inside. Sleeping.
It's a strong lock, too. We've yet to break it.
Credit.
What's there?
Look at this. They're hibernating. He's not alone.
I must wake them up. It's time for them to lay inside.
We are all going there now. We'll open the door if we can.
There's death nearby, all around. I must wake them. We'll be alone forever.
We are all going there now.
Now listen, we'll open the door.
Help us, and we'll help you.
I will. What needs to be done? I must wake them.
We'll have to improvise. We'll help you.
I will. What needs to be done? I must wake them.
Come, can you open the gate where the gardens line ends at D6? Do you have the code?
I have all the codes for D6, but I can't promise a thing.
You'll have to. He will help us in police if you can. You open
the gate? Take him along then, and brief me on the way. If I'm convinced that he'll help us, I'll open your door.
I can't promise a thing.
Follow me.
He will help us.
That's a goal.
And brief me on the way. If I'm convinced that he'll help us,
he's not the last.
I'll open your door.
He's not the last.
Follow me.
I understand his excitement and his wish to immediately meet the others.
That's a goal.
To free them and wake them up. But he has agreed to wait a bit longer.
He's not the last.
First, he's going to try and help us. If we make it to the conference, the Dark Ones will be able to open up the thoughts of Moskvin or Korbuth himself.
He has agreed to wait a bit longer.
First, we already knew of Octobus from Khan. And we did confront Moskvin on this. Yet he didn't even try to disprove it. He told us I still knew their chemical defense squad was exercising their forces. And thus, despite some sacrifices, they were able to nip this Sartic epidemic in its tracks. It would have been gold if their chemical defense squad was exercising. What can you say for that? And even I would have done the same.
Suddenly, it was Lesnitsky. The agent who stole a virus container from D6 right before the outbreak.
So what? There's not a single living witness besides Arthur. Who'd believe the order? We have the D6 now. What if it was us who released the virus?
But the Reds tried to break through into Hans's territory.
We could make Moskvin. What can we do? We are not an army. We've less than 100 fighters. Yes, Moskvin did gear up for war. But after Forrest suggested that we share the wealth inside V6, he might actually agree to peace. We must do everything to have that agreement signed.
What difference does he make? He's just a puppet in Corbett's hands. And while he's talking, Corbett's forces are encircling you. You'll seal this peace agreement with your blood.
What? You got a better idea? You brought this ape here. What now? We're done with this. Let's go to the council hall. Follow me.
You'll seal this peace agreement with your blood.
What? You got a better idea? You brought this ape here. What now? We're done with this.
Permission to report,
Colonel. Council hall. Denied. Urgent dispatch to D6 Security Force Command. Go to highest alert. Instruct Korneyev to proceed with him.
Well,
he knows what to do.
Permission to report, Colonel.
Council hall. Denied. Urgent dispatch to D6 Security Force Command. Go to highest alert. Instruct Korneyev to proceed. Please let this work out. He knows what to do.
Permission to report, Colonel.
Therefore, I have ordered operating.
Please let this work out.
Get ready, Arthur. Stay close to the little one.
Hurrah, comrades! Let there be peace! In the name of our children!
You are a liar!
Calm!
Get ready.
Are you out of your mind?
Stay close to the little one.
Know what I'm doing.
Just believe it. Just this one time.
Who are you?
Guards! Take this man away.
Ranger, stand down!
Arthur, get ready. Little one,
your mind.
It's your turn. Know what I'm doing. Just believe it. Just this one time.
Who are you?
Guards! Take this man away.
Ranger, stand down!
Little one, your mind. It's your turn. Just believe it.
Take this man away.
Ranger, stand up!
My little one, your mind is locked down.
Comrade Moscovite, you must support me on this. Or else, some inconvenient details might surface concerning your brother's death. Comrade Moscovite, you must support me on this.
I heard one conversation between your brother and his advisor about the threat you pose and ways to eliminate it.
What the hell? Threat? We're brothers!
He thinks you feel bypassed, cheated.
He fears you will overthrow him.
He's totally mad. Totally. I'm going to give him an earful.
Words alone will not avert his assassination plans.
No, you must strike first.
He's totally mad. Totally. I'm exiting him an earful.
I'm so pleased that we finally made that assassination.
It was a fight over nothing.
You.
Let's have a drink
first.
Sure, brother.
Silent treatment. What are you looking at? With those famous eyes for?
Let's have a drink first.
Sure, brother. Silent treatment. It was your fault. Who wanted me dead? Corbett sold you out. And now, he's got me by the balls. All because of you. It was your fault. Who wanted me dead? Corbett sold you out. And now, he's got me
sorry.
By the balls. All because of you. I'm so sorry, brother.
It was your fault.
There's no forgiveness for me. But even so,
all because of you.
I'm so sorry, brother. There's no forgiveness for you. Even so,
what was I out loud?
I see. So you gave me something. Just like I gave something to brother. Yes. Yes! I did. I poisoned him. I'm just like I gave something to brother. I thought he wanted to save me.
Yes.
And he just took the power. I poisoned him.
Took me by the throat. And he's storming the D6 now.
I thought he wanted to
save me. And there's that virus.
Yes.
And if that falls into Corbett's hands,
took me by
the end.
But you are the leader.
He's storming the D6 now.
Call the troops back. Storm them again. Buy some time to make a deal. What kind of...
There's nothing more we can do here. Hurry! Bastard! To the platform!
You are the leader.
Damn! I'm not surrendering D6. Follow me!
Buy some time to make a deal. What kind of...
There's nothing more we can do here. Hurry! Bastard! To the platform!
You are the leader.
Damn, I'm not surrendering D6. Follow me!
Find some time to make a deal.
What kind of...
There's nothing more we can do. Hurry! Bastard! To the platform!
It will be bad for everyone if you lose? Then I have to save them. My family. You're good, Artyom.
He is gone. He did what he could. And now he is gone to meet his kin.
It will be bad for everyone if you lose?
That. The leaders of humanity are finishing each other off in their final fight. It is not his war. I hope he was able to forgive us. He did what he could for what we did to his brothers and sisters.
I need some ammo. Again, I need some ammo.
Moskvin wasn't bullshitting this time. The red line's advancing on three sides. My brothers in arms. I am not a man for speeches, but here it is. You are the most dedicated, most courageous soldiers in the metal. Each of you is worth five rounds. If you simply do the job you were trained to do, we'll win this battle. Brothers in arms. I am not a man. Sparta! Together!
Thank you.
them headed to the evac point.
Well done. Regroup and get ready. They're going to go at it at any moment now.
Yes, sir.
Report the situation, sir.
Colonel, wounded are out of the fire zone and headed to the evac point.
Well done. Regroup and get ready. They're going to go at it at any moment now.
Yes, sir.
Thank you.
Woo! Thank God. Woo! Thank God. Well, shit.
Save your voice, kiddo. Here.
Well, shit.
I feel a bit like Xerxes. What an unforgivable waste of men and resources. So many poor soldiers.
Well, shit.
And for what? Police station, the council, all are cleansed by the fires of revolution. What a pleasant surprise, Colonel Miller.
Well,
oh, what remains of station, the council,
it is time.
All are cleansed by the fires of revolution. What a pleasant surprise, Colonel Miller. Savior of the metal.
Where are you going?
Ah, stop him!
Savior of the metal. Where are you going?
Don't be afraid. There is nothing to be afraid of now. Because he was never afraid to embrace the things he didn't understand. Papa defeated our enemies.
And where did the dark ones go, Mama?
Away to a safe place. But the bravest I promised to come back.
He was never afraid to embrace the things he didn't understand. And where did the dark ones go, Mama?